dragons and magic. Ooh. It will end only one way. With the ultimate defeat of all evil.
Despite your heroic efforts, the Dragon Lord has escaped!
Wait a minute. Did you hear what he said? Shiny? Friend? Neighborhood? I know where he's headed. He's after Queen Buttstallion!
To warn Queen Buttstallion of the Dragon Lord's escape, you must travel far across the Wonderlands to the capital city of Brighthoof.
To Brighthoof. I'm dead. Smile. Oh. I died, they sent me all the way back here. Son of a bitch. Someone ban this motherfucker. Thanks. Kill the little crab thingies. Rah! Got him. That gave me 9 XP. Fuck out it. Alright, don't jump off the edge this time. Smile. Wonderland's overworld. Nature's back. Wink.
I built you guys this big overworld on the table. Just move your miniature wherever you want to go on it.
Nice detailing on the landscape. Feels like there's a whole world just waiting for us to kill and loot it.
That's right. Welcome to my Wonderlands!
Boston. Welcome to the Overworld. You've entered Tiny Tina's living tabletop game board filled with new areas, activities, quests, and dangerous encounters. While on your quest to defeat the Dragon Lord, it's wise to explore everywhere you can. You'll need to experience and powerful gear to take on tougher challenges ahead. You may fight your path blocked along the way, but there are friends that meet to be made in the Wonderlands who can aid in your journey. Hot. Look at me, I'm bossing. Booga booga booga. Booga 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 booga. I leveled up. This is poggers.
Uh-oh. The road to Brighthoof is blocked. Guess you'll have to go through that tall grass. A battle jumps out at you. Random encounter. Ha!
Random encounters. Shit.
The gods save, but I withdraw.
Booga 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 booga. Booga 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 booga. It's so blurry. It just sucks me into an encounter? What the fuck? This is new as shit.
Well, not all die with
this. Ow. There's an emote? Oh my god. Boss head. Oh. Oh, fucking sword.
I must hold my powers carefully. These lands are indeed vast and wondrous.
Got a fucking sword, bro. Wait, is there anything like to get here? Or is it just like random encounter? Area zone. Wait, it's okay, okay. Oh. Emote unlocked. Fuck yeah, dude. What's it did? Do I have a better one? I think that might be boss up. Awesome. Get me through this portal.
I put shortcuts around the overworld to help you get around. All you gotta do is punch it.
Oh, can I go punch that shit now? Awesome. Find all the lucky dice in the overworld. 19. Oh, my loot luck. Oh, shit. That's bossing. I don't think I can go that way.
There's all sorts of goodies and dungeons hidden behind things you can punch. Oh, man. This is the best. I am so glad you guys are here to play games and be friends. It's just been me in this cave with the bunbos and like a mountain of marshmallow cereal for like ever.
Dina, have you been lonely?
What? No! You're lonely! I got friends! I got tons of friends! Look at all these hottie bun babes! This one, his name is Dimitri Papadopoulos, and these are his cousins from out of state!
And why are they ticking?
I'm so glad you asked, because they are also moms.
Great. Nice to meet you, Dimitri.
Booga, 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 booga.
The ruins of a shrine dot the landscape, though its builders are long forgotten, and its magic is still scattered. Perhaps who or whatever it exalts would reward you for restoring it to its former glory. This shrine is dedicated to Mul'ah, the patron god of Kashmir.
Patron god of Kashmir. Nice to meet you. What about... I'm gonna do the main quest first. No, I'm gonna do this quest. Already doing side quests.
Getting a real contains a shrine piece vibe in that dungeon over yonder.
That was sick. Just summoned a meteor down on that bitch ass. Oh. Like, damn, that's crazy. Take this fucking meteor. Alright, cool. This game is fucking great. So badass. I'm getting fucked up. Game over for you, nerd. I just summoned a meteor into that guy's mouth and he died. Blossomed. Hydra of Recovery. Ooh, what the fuck is this? Hello, it's Boston. I need it. I'm okay. There's a level 2 to this encounter? It's like a shotgun. Weird. This blue gun ain't not that good. We're gonna exchange it out for a different shotgun. How about that? Oh, wait, this looks dope. Oh, okay. So this is like the same type of shotgun. Wait, do I get to track with these ones? No. This gun is nuts. Oh shit, I hit my mouse. Let's get him. Alright, we're gonna hit him with the wombo combo. Boom with a wombo combo, and then we're just gonna.
Cleared everyone out, and you're still alive, huh? You should better grab that shrine piece. Saves me a trip.
Ooh, you spy a crystal belonging to a broken
soul. This guy's totally gonna try and kill us, right?
Totally.
We hit him with a wombo combo.
Name is literally.
Oh, okay.
Orc, a shrine piece.
This is awesome.
Huh, didn't see that coming.
Oh, he did.
He stabbed himself?
Mysteries like these course in rivers throughout the universe. Anywho's old, once the shrine is complete, you get the reward all to yourself.
Oh, should I reach level 4? Say less? Let's do Constitution. Boston. Caravaggio.
Newbie, don't worry, those jerks at the table can't hear me. It's just us down here. Hey, I know I'm the villain, but I still just wanted to wish you luck on the whole quest
vending
thing.
Machine.
Not that you need luck, right? I mean, you're the fate maker.
This 4K gold? Oh, I don't have enough. Oh, wait, we need to sell. Wait. We sell everything. Wait. Wait a gosh dang second. What did this just say to me? Summons a what? To do a what? He's so cute. I like my meteor more though. We gonna sell everything. Oh. This is even good. Compare. No. That's actually really good. Anything good in here? This looks awesome. What are these spells?
Before you rise the mighty walls of Brighthoof, but you're not the only new arrival.
Boom. Look at me. Just sleeping.
Sieging the city!
Let's take a look at the map.
Oh.
Catapults! Skellymans! Skelly ships! There's bombs raining down!
Okay. I gotta go that way. He said, fuck you, it's shit on. Oops, I thought that was my spiel. Oh, he's a... Oh, wait, I didn't know. You thought.
The skeletonary blasts a hole in the barrier! The defenses are breached!
Is this a sniper rifle? It is.
Figure fighting back again.
Found it, Mike. Let's go. It looks like a Fortnite character. Found it, Mike. I'm coming, brother.
Oi! You, citizen! Over here! I saw you fighting the undead on the beach. Glad I'm not the only one giving these bony pricks a hard time.
Do all of the diamond gods share your eloquence?
Do I bloody look like I've got some sort of manners lessons? I'm up to my codpiece and I'm dead. I came out of nowhere.
This is the dark work of the Dragon Lord. I've seen it with my own third eye.
The Dragon Lord? Bollocks, we'll have to deal with him later. Right now, we have to break this siege. Undead have catapults.
I'll break this siege right here with it.
I need you to destroy them. Here, take this C4.
I know you like explosives, but can you make it more fantasy thing than C4?
Right. Good catch, yeah.
Here, take this fantasy 4.
Fantasy 4. I love it.
Use that fantasy for to blow the catapults to kingdom bloody come.
Let me in it. I'ma fuck everything.
Good luck, citizen.
I've really missed this part. It's been too long since I conquered anything.
What this? Ooh!
Get that conquering itch again, you know?
A sniper rifle? Oh, a burst. Two-shot burst? Oh, wait. Oh, and then the four-shot burst uses the... Bro, this guy is immaculate dodging. I think I'm gonna change my pistol back in, though. That pistol is boss. Hit him with the barrel. Oba. I have to loot. I'm sorry. I'm not, though. It's okay. We're gonna hit him with a wombo combo. Him with a wombo combo. Bah! He lived? Melee the fuck out of you. Here.
They cry for blood, and blood they shall have! Their soul now devours the.
It's so bogus.
Hammer of the nine and a half hells.
Ah, shoot me. Oh, wait, chill. Oh, wait. Ow, fucking shit. Death save, baby. Chill. Oh, I'm not gonna make my death save. Nah, I died. What? He said, you know what? I don't give a fuck about you. You dead, huh? Oh, these bitches. Can I pick up barrels? No. Good to know. I'm coming for you, motherfucker. I'm coming. Oh, that's what you hit me with last time. The giant ass slam attack.
Slam that fantasy four onto the catapult.
That's why I got fucked up so fast. Where am I supposed to stick it on? Ready? Say less.
Now set it off. Oh, you want to stand bloody clear.
Ah.
Catapult explodes into glitter and rainbow bits.
Brilliant. Keep blasting them back to the gray hell, citizen.
Okay, so Paladin Mike isn't mine, but I met this cool nerdy barista on the Echo Net, and they said I could use their B&B character if I wanted, and I was like, hell yeah, and they were like, chop, Elvna, and I was like, ooh, I'm stealing that accent too.
I'm still an ice head, too. Alright, hit him with a wombo combo. Hit him with a wombo combo. Wombo. The fact that I didn't. Oh, chill. I gotta reload. Hold on. Sup, bitch. Hit him with a wombo combo. He said, okay. Boss head.
Those catapults take hundreds of goblin hours to construct. I'm out here creating jobs, you know.
I'm out here creating jobs, you know. Get the fuck out of here. Wombo combo! I let myself on fire. Smile.
Ooh, nice spell, Slothro. Hold on to something.
Get the fuck out of my face.
Being a thief is great. Way better than being a peasant. Stealing's a bit like working. Only you take what you like, and you don't get blisters in places you order from working so hard. I mean, I did get caught. And I am dictating this as my last words before meeting the
hooker. A sword? Give me.
Sure, I suppose I did piss my life away, twirling in the theatre, but life is a journey, so says I. Stick blossom the.
Natural 20? 6. Track of the engineer. Awesome. Ooh. Let's use this one. awesome. They don't want me to hit him with a wombo combo. Oh, I should probably level up my stuff, huh? Awesome.
These hands are ready for blasting. Yeah.
Oh, good for you. See, while you're having your little heroic tantrum out there, my forces are already.
Wait, what's this do? Awesome.
In the city, getting ready to burn the place to the ground. Oh, this is great. We're all having fun.
This is one hell of a tutorial.
To pop up. Bloody infrastructure edict finally came through. Hey, you showed those boneheads what for? One of the Queen's waystones. No way. I've never actually seen one of these before. Are you a fate maker?
Oh, yes. Did I not mention that?
Alright! I'm bloody impressed. Only heard about those in stories.
I must... Oh, my meteor back. That seemed to be more boss. Oh, what?
Magic has unlocked more of your power as a fate maker. The Dragon Lord's armies don't stand a chance.
Oh shit. Class feat unlocked. You unlocked your class feat. This is a powerful always on passive ability that comes with the class. No points needed to be spent to purchase it. Each class skill tree can potentially be built around a feat. Each class only has one feat. For more info, open up the skill. Okay.
Aw, man, you're doing so well. Too bad I don't have anything up my sleeve for this.
Blammo! My trial smashes through the gate!
All jokes aside, don't keep trolls in your sleeve. It gets hot in there and they don't know how to get out.
Wombo combo the fuck out of that, man. Get absolutely shit on.
Can't wait to cast something!
Rocks too, bitch. Oh fuck, there's two? Oh shit.
Honestly, I didn't quite believe it. But you fight like something out of a legend. Oh, you are a fate maker. Oh, come on, we've stopped their ground assault, but there's some undead that made it into the city.
Better hurry if you're gonna stop me and save the world. I can only drag my feet destroying Brighthoof for so long.
Bloody gates are closed. Give me a moment, I'll get us in.
Password?
Passwords, open the bloody gate before I shove leaves down your throat, stick a handle on your ass, and turn you into my own personal bloody teapot!
It's definitely him, guys! Open the gate!
Come on, but get ready. It's gonna be a right mess in there.
is dope. I'm having a good time.
As you enter Brighthoof, you witness total carnage. Homes are on fire. Skelly men are eating people's feet. It's Soup's Depresh.
This is Soup's Depresh. Come on, we have to clear the city. We'll make our stand in the main square.
Yes, yes. Push on, my armies of unyielding darkness. Once I take this city, the whole world will fall into my hands.
Is this working for you? I want you to hate me. I'm talking true loathing, like an absolute rage smoldering within, hollowing you out like a house fire. Just let me know if there's anything else I can do. Mentor figures I can kill. I'm all ears.
Health barrels.
I'm all magic now. So ends a minor part in this grand play.
What the? What the fuck? That was worth a try. Natural 20.
Ooh, what's going up?
19. Is that blue thing an item or just a lamp? Just a lamp. Okay.
You see that the drawbridge to the inner walls has been raised. Your another step on this side! What do you mean?
I think it's obvious. We seduce the drawbridge.
Hello there. Couldn't help but notice your reinforced beams from across the moat.
Yeah, I'm not even gonna make a roll for that. The drawbridge, it takes your flavor, baby.
Works every time.
Boston. Oh, fuck. She can res me? That's dumb.
As the last lifeless skelly man clatters to the cobblestones, realize you've done it! The undead horde has been defeated!
For the queen!
It feels so good to be a hero!
I hope you remember this. I gave it a shot playing by the rules. Now, I'm gonna have to start.
Jim, why does it say you're playing SpongeBob?
The Fate Maker wields great power in the face of evil. It feels like something lost long ago has been found again. It feels like home.
Bloody brilliantly done! Oh, over here, Fate Maker! Saved us all, Fate Maker. You are the hero of Brighthoof. Now, about this bloody Dragon Lord business. I'm sure the Queen will be eager to meet our new Fate Maker in person. Castle gates are right over there.
The Queen herself. I can hardly wait.
The gates of Her Majesty's castle swing open as though they anticipated your arrival. And then you hear the clop of perfect hooves upon the cobblestones. They belong to the most goodest, majesticest ruler ever seen by mortal eyes. Queen Butt Stallion! Her magnificence. It just washes over you, man.
Yes, I feel it. It's fizzy.
You spilled your soda.
Yes, I did, and it was in honor of the queen.